Hi guys, welcome to Tigerly Official Gaming Channel, tempat di mana kita bermain game bersama sampai tamat guys. Dan kali ini kita akan melanjutkan cerita dari Final Fantasy 16 dengan karakter utamanya itu si Clive guys. Nah, ceritanya ini sampai kita akan menyerang si Benedicta ya guys, untuk nge-capture Dominan yang menjadi pembunuh dari adiknya si Clive guys. Nah, ini sudah cukup jauh ya, jadi apabila kamu belum menonton dari awal, kamu bisa cek playlist yang aku taruh di video ini, karena itu akan bawa kamu dari awal ceritanya prolog sampai sekarang guys. Nah, apabila kamu udah sampai ke tahap ini, congrats ya guys, kamu bisa melanjutkannya. Nah, sebelum kita melanjutkannya, make sure kamu subscribe channel ini ya, karena kedepannya kita akan mainin game ini sampai tamat guys. So, kamu bakal tahu cerita Final Fantasy 16 ini utuh dan sempurna. So, tanpa menunggu lama lagi, mari kita lanjutkan bermain game Final Fantasy 16-nya. Let's play it on! Nah, ini kita udah sampai di sini ya guys, dengan questnya itu The Dead of Night guys, Speak with Quinton guys. Nah, kalau kalian lihat ada icon gitu, itu berarti bisa dapetin sesuatu item yang baru ya guys. Kita coba, apa ada quest atau gimana?
Any friend of the innkeeper is a friend of mine.
Alright, ini kita bisa beli longsword guys. Tapi kita sudah punya equipment Braveheart yang bagus ya. Kita cek lagi. Ini... ini naik defense-nya guys, plus 25 ya guys. Harganya berapa? 630. Uang kita ada 6249 guys. Nah, ini kita lewatin dulu karena nggak terlalu gede ya upgrade-nya ya. Nah, ini malah turun guys defense-nya. Ini meteorite kita punya 3/99. Valimeter 1/999. Wow. Oke, ini kita simpan ya guys ya. Ternyata itemnya bisa sampai 99 ataupun 999. Cuma potion dan high potion-nya limited ya guys. Nah, ini kita punya Idolist of the Empire Orchestrian Roll. Alright. Nah, potion kita nih guys, ini udah mulai berkurang ya guys ya. Kita ambil potion aja, siapa tahu kita butuh guys. Kita beli ya.
I trust it all here.
Alright. Udah 3/4. Kemudian yang tadi karena ada peningkatan defense, kita beli aja guys, nggak apa guys, 630 ya. Alright, thank you. Oke.
Okay. Keep fighting the good fight.
Kita cek lagi guys. Nah, ini ada tempat yang bisa kita akses ya. Kita coba guys. Kemana itu? Quest destination nearby-nya.
Thank you.
Alright, you're welcome, kid. Ini nearby... Mana? Questnya mana sih? Di luar. Oh iya guys, ini dia guys.
Quinton, my good man. It seems we'll be spending the night.
I thought as much. Where do you find that one?
What, him? You wouldn't believe me if I told you. Quinton here is an old friend, one who is sympathetic to our cause.
Sympathetic? And he knows about your little sanctuary. I would never have guessed so many people were bent on setting us free. When last I checked, the mere thought would only a trip to the gallows.
I am well aware of the risks, as I am of the rewards.
And what could be more rewarding than your very own Dominant of Fire?
A Dominant? Here? Now that I would like to see.
Meaning you haven't?
No, but nothing passes unnoticed in Lostwing. Take your brand, for example. People will see that at once. And I need hardly tell you how they will greet the inquiries of a bearer. You are afraid your words will fall on deaf ears, as they have ever since the moment you were marked. Happily, I can provide a solution to your dilemma. As a favor to Sid, that is. Take this. You will find it has the uncanny power to loosen tongues. May the mothers guide you.
This might be Imperial land, but here in Lostwing, it's his word that's law.
But how?
You don't need to worry about that just yet. Trust me. Everyone in Lostwing knows what that seal means, and what it means if they don't take note. Now we can sit here counting our blessings, or put them to good use and find that dominance. Your choice.
Let's see if this thing really works.
Alright, tadi kita dapatin item ya guys ya. Sekarang kita dapat dua misi lagi ke sini dan ke sini guys. Alright, kita cek dulu item apa kita dapatkan tadi ya guys. Nah, ini kita dapat itemnya tadi guys, The Hangman Curiosity ya guys. This seal marks its bearer as a trusted ally of Quentin of the Lost Wing. Oh, ini semacam badge yang menunjukkan kita itu orang terpercaya guys. Alright, alright. Ini akan ngebantu kita sangat mudah untuk mendapatkan investigasi dari warga desa ya guys. Sekarang kita coba aja guys, keliling ya. Kita mesti ke atas guys.
He's gone before any of us could get a good look under that hood of his.
Oh, dia tanya sama orang ini tentang orang yang di kerudung, guys, yang ditangkap oleh si Benedicta itu, guys. Aku juga penasaran siapa ya, guys, orang itu ya. Tapi kita coba cari informasi dulu ya sama warga desa.
Ah. Master Quentin took a liking to you, I see. And there I was thinking you were in bed with Sid. Wonder what Gavel have to say about this. Speaking of whom, if you see him, tell him thanks for looking after us. Now, what can I help you with?
I'm searching for a dominant of fire. Gav seems to think he might have taken refuge here.
We see a lot bearers around these parts. But I do seem to recall one who commanded the flame. Now, whether or not that makes him a dominant, I can't say. But the Waludas certainly took a keen interest in the poor sod.
Did you get a look at him?
Didn't have a chance. One of the other bearers might have, though.
Thank you.
Alright, ini kita mesti cari informasi tentang pria berkerudung ya guys, yang pernah ada di sini. Dan dia pengguna api, tapi nggak tahu apakah dia dominant of fire ya. Dan orang itu nggak tahu guys, dia belum pernah ngelihatin si orang itu ya guys. Hai Torgal, where are you? Ah, this is you are.
Fetch.
Senang aja guys, bisa main sama Gugu guys. Oke, kita lanjutkan lagi guys. Kita cari informasi seputar informasi tentang si dominan ya guys.
That a hanged man, I see. Master Quentin must think you're important. It was a good thing you done today, getting rid of those bastards. If you hadn't come when you did, I'd be on my way to Ash by now. Along with the others. Poor buggers.
These others, was there a dominant among them? A dominant of fire?
Might have been, yeah. Royalists seem to think there was, anyhow. A thin bloke all swallowed up in his robes like one of Great Grieger's churchmen.
Do you recall anything else about him?
Only that he weren't alone. Was a young maid who went wherever he did. Including the church. And wherever the royalists dragged them both off to before you got here.
I see. Thank you. wonder if Sid's found anything.
Alright, tugas kita udah selesai ngomong dengan dua villagers ya guys. Sekarang kita harus ngomong dengan Sid.
Tell me that scowl means you've got good news. So, a shady lad with a hood, and his equally shady lass. Not much to go on, but...
But?
I've been thinking, if our friend is a dominant, why not just burn the royalists to a crisp? There's a reason he's holding back, and I reckon he has something to do with his partner.
What makes you say that?
One of the villagers I talked to said the two were separated. If the Waludas have her, our dominants like to think twice before starting any fires. Whoever he is, he's shown himself to have a level head. He's careful, cunning, and he doesn't want to be found. This could spell trouble. For us and the Royalists both. Still, it'll be a whole lot worse if we set off after them with bleary eyes and empty bellies. There should be a pair of pallets waiting for us back at the inn. Shall we? Beds.
Beds? I seem to recall your request being to spend the night. And for that, the floor will more than suffice.
Better than a wet rock, I suppose. My thanks, Quentin. Next time you're at the hideaway, our floor's all yours.
No need for thanks, Sid. This isn't an act of charity.
You don't say.
In exchange for my floor, I shall be requiring your services. The Royalists saw fit to erect a barricade across the road south when they occupied the village, and failed to remove it when they left. I expect it to be gone before you leave.
As you wish. Well, that took longer than expected. First time dismantling the barricade. It gets easier, don't worry.
I won't.
If we leave now, we'll arrive at the Cair when the shadows are at their deepest. Unless you'd rather wait.
No more waiting. The road south, then. Unless...
I know of another shortcut. You should be so lucky.
Appreciate your help with the Royalists' barricade earlier. We'll see you the rest.
Alright, sekarang kita harus lanjutkan guys ke Make for Cair Northern guys. Kita cek peta dulu ya. Nah, ini jalannya udah kebuka ya guys. Yang awalnya itu nggak bisa diakses ya guys, seperti ini ya. Oke, nah guys, sebelum kita lanjutkan, make sure kamu subscribe channel ini ya, karena kedepannya kita akan tamatin game ini bersama-sama guys. And thank you for your support ya guys ya. Dan sekarang mari kita lanjutkan lagi guys. Jalannya ke arah sana kah? Kita coba cek dulu guys. Ini ke sini. Oke, kita coba ke sini dulu. Benarkah di sini? Oh, ini malah lurus guys, ke sini guys. Jalannya seperti kita harus berbalik arah. Sini, kita naik tangga dulu. Dan jalannya di sana guys. Oke, kita mesti turun ke sini ya guys ya. Sepertinya di sini jalannya. Siapa yang pergi?
The road here cuts through Lorbert's Pass to Cair Northern. You're not thinking of heading that way, are you?
We are thinking that way, guys. Oke, okay, kita lanjutkan perjalanan kita.
If the royalists were looking to take the care that had posted sentries to prevent any unwelcome surprises, at least I would have.
Well, you should know.
Alright, kita dapatin potion, guys. Nah, jalannya cuma satu lurus ini ya, guys ya, dan ke sini, guys. Oke, kita cek dulu keadaan sekitar. Siapa tahu ada item lagi bisa kita pungut ya, guys ya. Kayaknya udah nggak ada lagi, cuma satu potion doang. Feeling-feeling sih ada battle sih di depan ya. Itu ada gagak tadi, guys. Ini kita nggak bisa loncat, guys. So, opsinya cuma maju. Nah, ini ada potion lagi atau item apa ini? Kita coba ambil ya. Item apakah ini? Oh, cuma dapat 6 jil, guys. Ada lagi, ada lagi. Ah, di sana tuh ada sesuatu tuh. Oh, kita nggak bisa ke sana, guys. Ya udahlah, kita maju aja ya, guys. Siapa tahu nanti kita bisa ke sana ya. Nah.
Wrong way, friend. Sick of Toggle. Get him, boy. You know what to do, boy.
Alright, udah selesai, guys. Nah, kalian lihat di depan itu ada item yang bisa kita ambil lagi ya, guys. Kita cek peta dulu. Ya, cuma jalan satu arah setapak aja, guys. Nah, ini dia itemnya. Kita dapetin jail bug ya, guys ya.
What are the royalists thinking? Why take a stronghold they've no chance of holding?
When they've no intention of holding it, the king is up to something.
The king?
Well, you don't think they're acting on a whim, do you? This is one of his majesty's cunning stunts, and he sent his best to execute it.
Nah, sebelum ke sini, guys, kita langsung ke sini aja ya, guys ya. Aku pengen lihat ada apa di sana, guys. Nah, ini ada item satu nih, guys. Kita ambil ya. Kita dapetin Shark Fang. Ini udah mentok. Nggak ada apa-apa kan di sini? Ya, udah mentok, guys. Ternyata nggak ada apa-apa ya. Oh, kita kesini juga nggak bisa, guys. Cuma pemandangan aja ya. Nah, tujuan kita ke sana, guys. Oke, kita lanjutkan aja. Udah kita cek, nggak ada apa-apa ya di belakang ya. Oke, kita lihat sekitar kita, guys. Siapa tahu ada item ya, guys. Aha, malah kita ketemu penjahat nih.
Just as I need. There, boy. Get him, boy. It's over. It's over. Sick of Toggle.
Ow.
Stay down.
tell your lady you tried.
Alright, kita berhasil kalahkan tadi penjahatnya ya guys ya. Kita cek dulu ini apa guys. Ada item. Kita dapetin Sharp Fang guys. Oke, itu juga ada item lagi guys.
Canormans. Hard nut to crack even when it isn't crawling with royalists.
I don't care who else is in there.
Waduh.
Excellent.
Ternyata ada monster, guys.
It's over.
Oke, berhasil kita kalahkan musuhnya ya guys ya. Tiba-tiba tanamannya hidup guys. Kita maju lagi. Tinggal beberapa langkah ke depan aja. Quest destination nearby.
As I enjoy battering down the front door, I hazard this endeavor will require a bit more tact.
There's an old sluice that empties under the bridge. It should see us through to the lower levels of the care. Sid. We both know why I'm here. But what is it that you want? Why would you risk your life for a handful of outcasts? If anyone ever learned what you've been doing with their property...
They'd have my head in a box. But this isn't just about dominance and bearers, it's about all of us. What I want is to build a place where it doesn't matter what you are, but who you are. But our world isn't ready for a place like that. So, until it is, I use the power I've been given to show people there is hope.
So, tell me about this, Benedicta.
The best and worst decision I ever made. Don't underestimate her, Clive. A fight with her icon is not one you're likely to walk away from.
Garuda, Warden of the Wind.
Alright guys, sampai akhirnya kita mengetahui kalau si Benedicta itu adalah dominannya Garuda ya guys. Dia punya kekuatan angin dan itu sangat kuat anginnya guys. Seperti yang kamu lihat ya di pertempuran tadi dengan Benedicta ya. Nah, diharapkan kita nggak battle sih sama Benedicta dan kita berhasil secure itu dominan dan salah satu pelayannya guys. Nah, ceritanya akan kita lanjutkan lagi di chapter berikutnya. So, make sure kamu subscribe channel ini ya guys ya, karena kedepannya kita akan tamatin game ini bersama guys. Dan subscribe kamu akan ngebantu channel ini biar bisa tumbuh dan berkembang. Thank you untuk supportnya ya guys ya. Sampai jumpa lagi di chapter berikutnya. Stay gaming and stay happy.